I hatched a shark egg. Sometimes the shark doesn't have enough energy to bust out on its own. I waited about a week after the shark's yolk sac was gone and decided to give it a C-section. The baby shark now has his own tank. He's actually grown a couple of inches over the past month. He likes to hang out by this one weird rock, and he does this silly dance at night while he's looking for food. But all in all, he eats everything and he's absolutely thriving.